I fear we might be in a bit of trouble, Mitsunari.
What could be worse than knowing Ieyasu's heart still beats within his chest?
Yes, besides that, I have news concerning the Maeda clan.
What has happened?
The Maeda clan now has good relations with Tokugawa. I had sent spies to work against such an event, but, well...
You mean the Maeda clan has formed an alliance with the Ieyasu?
Regretfully, my plans have failed. I beg your forgiveness.
Let us finish this swiftly, Yoshitsugu. The time has come. Join me in my fight, Kanbei.
Supposed to just fall in line now?
This is it.
Stop pestering me!
Sure, I'm glad to be under my general's command for this.
This is it.
Losing? Bad luck? Many experts have both of them.
I've been thinking about the past, and I realize that it was you! You're the reason these shackles are on me!
I took time off digging for this, so at least put me in the front lines!
Who are you? Think you are worthy of fighting me?
Forgive me!
This is it.
If I can even accomplish half of what you can achieve.
Unleash your fury upon them until they've scattered like mice from a lion.
Show them vengeance!
You wouldn't happen to have a skeleton key, would you?
Admit your defeat and end yourself.
Thank you for waiting. I'll take care of it.
Stop pestering me!
There is no feat that you are incapable of accomplishing.
They say you are a clever and well-respected general. This defeat must sting.
You've seen what I am capable of. Or is it you have not yet run away?
This is it.
Where's your compassion? Have some mercy! Fine, you can have it. But only if you stay here and go no further.
Say farewell.
It appears you'll not be satisfied until I've destroyed you all!
What? Well, that's a damn shame. How could you say Lord Kanbei has bad luck when you don't even know him at all?
Attack! Resistance and ambition are the only cards we have left to play.
I must say, this shade of fury suits you well.
Wait, now I see. You're not here to help us, are you?
This is it.
It's easier to talk to Lord Kanbei as a friend because he's open-minded.
It is nothing out of the ordinary for a battle to have ups and downs.
We're the Western Army, the proud forces of Toyotomi.
I don't need this.
Attack!
Hold on! This is no time for cowardice.
Sure thing! Lay down our lives to protect Lord Kanbei's castle. You're getting in the way of our construction!
You know, you won't always be this lucky. Do you really want this place so badly? Fine.
We're almost done!
This is it.
Wow! That didn't do my ears any good.
I'm getting sick of digging graves for my guys.
This is it.
You should give up now while we're still taking it easy on you.
This is it.
Oh well, what else is new?
I think he's ready to dig your grave.
What the?
It's a giant mole!
The dirt suits you, Kanbe.
This is it.
Great. How could I forget the tremors? At least I'm used to them.
The ground! It's shaking! The world is falling apart!
This is it.
That's all you got? That's it?
I don't need this.
Yeah, I know. It always seems to turn out this way for me. I'm positive my luck would be better. If only I didn't have this damn thing holding me back. I got a lot of pent-up anger I need to take out. And seeing as you're the only one here, you better brace yourself. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I think I'll take my chances with Ieyasu. At least Ieyasu knows how to show a man a little bit of respect.
Hold your tongue!
Even in a land so remote, it may as well be the ends of the earth.
I must be subjected to his name! Or must I suffer at his hands?
I should invest in a good luck charm. I wonder if it's Ieyasu who's responsible for stealing all my luck.
This is too easy! Show me your...
I think it is time that people started calling me Kanbe the Great. Don't look at me like I'm some kind of a fool.
I dare
you. Hurt me if you can!
It is your job.
I've been meaning to find a new place. I should thank you for this opportunity.
to confront him. His throat collapsing within my hand. Slowly. Lord Hideyoshi, I ask you humbly, forgive me for what I must do.
We'll be right back.